Skip Tucker with sports on WGN Television 9, Chicago.
Well, Skip, good to see you back here.
Well, it's always so great to be here with the both of you.
You here for some commentary today?
Yeah, generally we have a lot of fun, but today I want to be frank.
Okay.
Now, lately, there's been a lot of talk about renaming Wrigley Field a Chicago institution. Most fans are adamant about retaining the sacred Wrigley moniker. Well, I say, what's in a name? It's time to win at any cost. Sell to the highest bidder. Corporate sponsorship is a part of the game, like it or not. In an era when ballparks change their names more frequently than P. Diddy, the Cubs organization need not hang senselessly on to a handle that really means nothing more than a century of losing and double mint gum. Maybe the millions received to name it Manwich Stadium or Cruex Field at Cheese Whiz Park can go toward a key player or acquisition or two down the stretch. Maybe it can keep ticket prices from escalating yet again. Maybe concession prices will hold for a bit so we don't have to pay $13.50 for a lemon chill. And how about this? Maybe it helps the Cubs win. I say take it further, sell it all. How about a few million to rename the Ivy the Chia Wall?
Oh, that's a great idea.
When a player loses a ball in the vines, he waves his arms and yells, cha-cha-cha-chia! How about each time a pitcher takes to the mound, he toes the Trojan pitching rubber?
No!
The base runner could slide safely into fifth, third, second base for a double. And why not approach Purina Horse Chow about sponsoring the trough-like urinals in the men's room? The point is, nothing should be more important than winning a World Series. The Florida Marlins, who didn't even exist until 1993, have won two World Championships. And what's the name of their stadium? Exactly. I don't care if the Cubs play this year in the parking lot of Red Lobster and call it Alpo Beef Chunks Pavilion, as long as they win. In the last 100 years, Wrigley Field has had more name changes than World Championships. It's been changed before. Names can change. I've been Skip since I was 5 years old, yet to my mother, I'll always be Forsyth Francis Parker. Wrigley Field can still be Wrigley Field to you. Call it whatever the Sam Zell you want. Call it Ray. Call it Jay. Call it RJ. Call it RJJ Jr., but you doesn't have to call it Wrigley. I think Peter Brady said it best, when it's time to change, you've got to rearrange from who you are into what you're going to be. You can call me Skip, but then again, I'm just being frank.
Oh.
Well done.
How is this man not on the stage?
Well, it's just got my ire up these days. I'll tell you what. Let's win some games.
Thank you, Forsyth. Hello, Paul.
Yeah. Hi there, Larry. Hi, everyone. Today, temperatures will climb into the lower 40s with mostly cloudy skies tomorrow, high of 45. And then a chance for some rain and snow here Thursday night into Friday. Some of that could stick. Friday's high, about 38 and upper 30s all the way through Easter weekend. That's forecast. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Paul. Stay with us. Tough Stories coming up next.
So at 5 years old...